died for all of us. The traveling wall, often called the wall that heals, honoring Vietnam veterans, is now in Muskogee. New at 10, that's where Fox 23's Eddie Randall is reporting live with the story of some veterans who helped bring the wall here. Eddie.
Clay, I've been out here for most of the day talking to veterans and organizers, and you can see just how wonderful this all looks lit up behind me. Now, the wall that you see right here has all 58,307 names of veterans who all fought in the Vietnam War.